Bringing the luxury of old-world Spain to your home design, Spanish design is all about highlighting great architectural elements. Common to California, Texas and the Southwest, Spanish-style houses are typically made of stucco with heavy wood trim and red clay tile roofs, have large porches and open windows and favor arches over square designs. The front door is often more of a portico into a small courtyard, as opposed to opening up right into the home. A critical element of Spanish home design is the seamless integration between the inside and outside spaces. Floor plans typically open towards spacious outdoor areas with French doors and archways designed to let in an abundance of natural light. These outdoor spaces are intended to be lived-in extensions of the house. Many designs will be centered on a main courtyard, originally meant to offer Spanish nobility a private garden protected from the prying eyes of the public. These sheltered, intimate spaces are perfect for relaxing and entertaining on a warm summer night. Distressed wood is essential to Spanish style. The most traditional flooring choice in a Spanish style home is hardwood, and fully carpeted rooms are uncommon. Terracotta tile is another popular flooring material choice, especially if it has a slightly rough texture or distressed surface. Sometimes bright tile accents in the corners or centerpiece of engraved tile is added for more drama and color. Adding hand-painted tiles to a kitchen countertop or a backsplash is another great way to incorporate color and Spanish design.